finally, we've arrived at Reading. We're in our tent now. We set it up. We had to put it up in the rain though because it's absolutely hammering down. But now the sunshine is shining and it's really nice. So that was just like our look, to be honest. Jay's having a rest because it's not good. And we've got the airbed up and got all our stuff here. We're going to get food because we're starving. We've got our wristbands on. And yeah, we just can't wait to have a good time at the festival. Today is day one of Reading and we're going to be seeing Falls tonight, which we're super excited about. We're also going to be seeing Fickle Friends first in the morning. They'll be the first band that we're going to go see. We're also going to be seeing 21 Pilots today and Disclosure, I think, as well. Yeah, we're really super excited. Jay's sitting outside. Yeah, we can't wait. This is my makeup today. I went for like a shooting star sort of thing. It's cool. I can't wait.
You know that I'll give this future us. Today is day two of Reading. As you may tell, I've lost the voice a little bit. Went to the falls last night, so that's completely understandable. And we've seen a bit of disclosure and like 21 pirates too. We also seen yesterday the neighbourhood. They were a little shit. Who was your favourite yesterday? Falls was so good. And 21 pilots, because I've wanted to see them for ages now. And they were so good, their set was amazing. It's currently thundering and we're in the tent trying to set out the rain before we go and see Sundara Karma. And then we're going to be seeing Red Hot Chili Peppers tonight.
Try.
voice has gotten worse, so Jay should really speak this vlog. But Jay's not feeling great either, so. Last night we went to go and see the Red Hot Chili Peppers and they were so good. Also, who else did we see yesterday? Imagine Dragons, but they weren't as good as we thought they would be. We found them quite boring, so we went and got food, which was a lot better. I had a hot dog and it was great. Also seen Blossoms yesterday and they were so good. Their set was amazing, as expected. Tonight we're going to see Biffy Clyro, which I'm so excited about, and Fall Out Boy, which is going to be like a proper like teenage dream. I want to see Clean Cut Kid and also Half Moon Run as well. They'll be really good, so really excited about that. It keeps raining like on and off today, so I can tell that's going to be a bit annoying, but so we're going to have a great day, aren't we? I did my makeup like this today. I feel a bit like spacey. I got this top on as well, Bottle Blonde, which is really nice. And I got a waistcoat on as well, but you'll probably see that later. the walls that make the world come to life. Who does he think he is? And that's a question that reverts your fingers back to me.